Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to create a checkbox in Excel for macOS. So open Excel. Now here click on File, then Options, Advanced, click on Custom, click on Customize Ribbon, check this box Developer, then click on OK. So once you enable Developer in macOS, so you will see option. Now here click on Developer. Click on drop down and Insert. Select checkbox. You can drag and drop here. You can customize size. So this way guys, you can insert checkbox in Microsoft Excel. Thanks for watching.